Good morning. If you are watching this, you are watching the replay, so type hashtag replay. I'm going to wait until some people hop on. As you all know, meanwhile I'll select the combos for today. And if you're hopping on, say hi. I would love to know what you guys are planning for the weekend. I was in the assumption last weekend was Father's Day, because usually my husband's birthday is around June 9th. So it used to be the weekend after that. So I didn't realize that last week it was not there, because as you know, I didn't prepare much being anyway home. So that's what my favorite way anyway to celebrate any special days. So my son always has his own plans. Like, I mean, he will have always a big list saying that we'll do this, we'll do that, and it's fun to see how he gets excited. But I think I am more of a person who likes to be home and just enjoy special days. That's always my favorite way to do. So let me first go ahead and share the eye look I have done. I did once with gold, because I did it part of the the Navratri series. So that time it was for the color yellow. So I did like a golden eye look to go with this saree. That was more of plain yellow kind of gold. But this time I wanted the red to pop on. That's the thing I wanted to show for today. And let me go ahead and explain what I have done. I have used quite a few shadows for this eye look. I started with the natural tan as my all over base to color correct. As I have said, natural tan I can use as my concealer too. So that's the first Shadow Sense color I have used. And then I have used yellow as my transition shade. The saree itself is a yellow saree. So I hope you can see it. Yes, the saree is like a nice bright yellow. So I have used yellow from the Rainbow Collection as my transition shade. And then to deepen the color, I have used orange on top of the crease itself. That way you get like a sunset yellow color kind of. So I have layered that after yellow. And then I have used a rustic brown in my corners alone. Rustic brown is from our permanent line, except rustic brown, most of them are limited edition. Then I have used the bandana shimmer. You can either, good morning Prashanti, thank you for hopping on. So I have used bandana shimmer as my all over lid color. If you want the color to pop on a little bit more, there used to be like a matte red color that came along with the Rainbow Collection. Rainbow Collection had all pretty matte shades. So if you are a person who loves matte shades, then Rainbow Collection is so perfect for that. Because as you all know, those are like base colors like yellow, red, green, blue, violet and indigo and all. So you will be able to mix and match and make so many colors with it. So I have used bandana shimmer all over my lid shade, and I have blended it along with the rustic brown. And whenever I do that, hi Jayashree, good morning. And so I have used Onyx as my eyeliner and to make my winged eyeliner, and also I have lined my waterline with Onyx Shadow Sense. That's my favorite to go with any of my eye look, because that's again is going to be an all day wear. See, after doing all this, and if it's not going to smudge or move, that's going to be the best thing you can do. So I don't have to worry whether my eyeliner is going to get smudged or is it going to bleed, all those stuff. So it's not going to go anywhere. Whatever I do, I can just do early on the day and just forget it. So, and I have used a sandstone pearl shimmer just to give like a inner highlight, and also on my brow bone highlight. And I have used rustic brown on my eyebrows too. So those are the eyeshadow colors I have used for today. And for today's lip look, I wanted to have like a maroonish brown or like a kind of tinted red to go with this. That's what I am thinking. So these are few colors I have picked for today's eye look. If you have any suggestions, you can say it too. I'd be happy to do that. So I had red rose, which will really pop and match this sari very well. Red rose is like a Lipson's, that's part of the Love Story collection. It's a little bit smaller than when compared to the normal size. So if you are looking for a red and you think like, I'm not going to use that much, then obviously picking a red like this one makes a good choice, because you are not going to have a bigger bottle like this. This one is 0.25 ounce, whereas this is 0.20 ounce. So you can pick that. And I had a brick, which is like a orangish shade. It's a matte shade. I thought I can layer, if you want, I can layer that too. Or I can go with neutral. Neutral is another red that was part of a limited edition. I can do neutral as part of this. Or I can do crimson. Crimson will be a little bit darker, so I may not prefer crimson for this look. But any of these would look amazing. If you have anything if you have any suggestions, you can also hop on and say. But meanwhile, let me clean my lips before I am going ahead to apply the lip sense. How are you all doing, and what's the plan for Father's Day? Do you guys usually do anything like go out or pick food or do special food? I like to do like a overnight French toast. That's always my husband's favorite. So I try to do either for his birthday or the Father's Day weekend, because my son still believes that I have to give him breakfast in bed. So I still try to do that. At the same time, I don't have to do it faster. So I do so that's my favorite recipe, and it's quick to it's so easy to whip up. And the cool thing is, since it's going to be overnight French toast, you can make ahead and keep it in the fridge the previous night, and on the day you can just pop it in the oven and finish it off. So that's always my favorite breakfast for that. And it has like a caramelized brown sugar with the butter, so it tastes awesome. So that's my favorite breakfast for Sunday. So that's what I'm going to make for this week. So I'm thinking, let me layer red rose with neutral. So let's first go ahead with neutral as my first layer. And for today's look, I have used just a Jimuka, a simple one, which has multicolored, because the sari had pretty much any color you say, like it had blue, red, yellow, black or brown, whatever you say, it's there. So I just paired it with the simple jhumka for this look, and I have used a rustic bangle from Shakti's shop. So let me go ahead and use neutral. I'm going to do my first layer as neutral. And hope you all, wherever you are, I think the cities are opening up mostly. For us, even the gyms are open, and also even the theaters are going to be open from July mid, I guess. So hopefully even schools reopen by August. If that would be nice for the kids, actually. So this is one neutral. I'm going to go ahead and do a red rose in the middle. That way I can make it a little more vibrant, because as I said, if you see the comparison between neutral and red rose, neutral is a little darker, whereas red rose has like a orangish red tint to it, which I want. So I'm going to use, and as I said, you can see this smaller tube is exactly our shadow sense size. So this is Onyx Shadow Sense, and this is Red Rose lip color. You can see they both are of the same size. So the first layer is almost dry. I'm going to go ahead with Red Rose as the second layer, and third layer I will think. Good morning, Divya. Thanks for hopping in. I should invite you for one of the lives, I think. So I'm going to go ahead and do Red Rose. Thanks, Divya. I was little hesitant to do this one, but I really like it, how it paired. I think I should just make a series where I should try all of the rainbow colors alone. That way I can make so many of the matte shades. Or I should make a video where I can show just mixing different shadow sense colors in a palette and show how we can make different shades out of it. So this is Red Rose. I think I'm going to do Red Rose itself as a third layer, because I was debating whether I should go with neutral as my third layer, or even finish it with Red Rose itself. Let's do Red Rose, and if you have any gloss suggestion, you can say it to me. I have pretty much all the glosses also in front of me, and I think these, what is it, like the golden iris, or even the rose gold kind of will look really nice to seal it. Yeah, red rose is perfect for this look, Divya, because obviously this sari needs it. because bandana shimmer is little dark, this pops more actually. Yeah, this is one layer of neutral and two layers of red rose. So I'm going to seal it with a gloss. Shall we go with matte gloss maybe? I think that will make the look nice. Or you guys want to seal it with a glossy or even a red colored gloss, like a red glitter. Or scarlet, or I think this is Red Delicious. That's the one I did yesterday, I guess. Where did I keep my matte gloss? Let's go matte. Okay. I have to search my matte gloss. Where did it keep? I think it's here. Yeah, I was searching in the wrong bin. You should see my table. It is literally with so many glasses. Yeah, I found my matte gloss actually. Yeah, even Red Ruby would be nice, but except Red Ruby will be metallic. That is the only difference between Red Rose and Red Ruby actually. I saw a picture inspiration in Pinterest where they have lined the outer with black pencil actually. So I am sealing it with a matte gloss for the look. Since it's more of a cotton rustic sari, I want it to be matte look instead of glossy. So, how is it? I really like the way it turns out. So, the combo I did is red rose with neutral and sealing it with a matte gloss. It goes perfectly with the red eye look, I think. So, that's all for today. And the sale for the foundation is going to end today. So, if you are looking for a color, to color match, please send me your picture. And the series is going to have another, what is today? Today is 17th. Yeah, so we have another 18th or 17th. So we have a few more days left for the series to left. As I said, I wanted to do one with the limited edition glosses, and also I wanted to do one with one eye color as such, like that way I can show you like different shades and just to do one eyeshadow color. So those are in line. I hope I can spend time and make those videos also to in the coming up days. And if you have any suggestion or if you want to look for any particular color, always drop me a comment. And that's all for today's live. And enjoy the Father's Day weekend with family. See you all soon Monday. Have a wonderful day.